Run, Roach. Not so... Last Roach.
What's that?
Mind showing me your wares? So long.
There is a hero. Killed Philibert Fourfingers without...
Whoa there, Roach.
...breaking a sweat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Chasing down witches make you go crazy.
Tended to Belgard's problems. Vineyard should be in as good a shape as ever.
Splendid. And thus, officially, by the power vested in me, I grant you title to the Belgard Vineyard, and trust that you shall make good use of its grounds and resources.
Excellent. Ah, I can already smell the grapes ripening into sun.
We shan't forget what you did for us. Here. Your pay.
But that's not all. You must come back and see us shortly. We've a surprise in store for you.
I'll do that. Farewell.
Master Witcher, the debt I owe I can never hope to repay, not in all my life. First, you ripped me from the Hunter's clutches. Now, thanks to you, the vineyard prospers like never before. You, sir, are owed a very good price on my goods.
Show me what you have.
Thank you.
What were you doing in the Karaburta woods? And how'd you wind up a prisoner of those bandits?
Ever since the Count died, I've not had the resources to buy raw materials, meaning no new barrel hoops, no tools. So I mustered a few lads and went into the woods to scavenge. Great deal of scrap to be had in those elfin ruins, if you don't mind digging. Folks say the place is haunted, but I've no fear of elfin ghosts.
A rational man.
Rational or superstitious, it matters not. The point is, I did not see a single ghost. Yet a Hansa, yes, that we ran into. Though it seems I've more luck than sense, because you came along to save me.
See ya.
My savior. Do you need something?
Show me what you have. See ya.
Thank you.
shoot your crossbow. Where's that cook? Any takers?
Oh!
I need good fit.
Hey, Dan, how much for your work?
Run, Roach.
Again, should destroy the area if I want to get rid of them for good.
Giddy up.
Watch your flim-flinging step!
Welcome, Snow White. Wish to look over my goods?
Mind if I glance at your stock? See ya.
Something's in the wind.
The Dutch is small.
Come on now.
You're not to go anywhere.
Is chasing down witches make you go crazy?
What do you get?
Richard. There's a good chap. Thanks for the help.
I've sweat dripping down my bum furrow.
Fetch this empty dead, sweep up here, botch it all. Find yourself some work. Not even a draft horse will talk without some carrot to move it.
Greetings! Oh! Hey there, half-wit!
Come, we must speak.
The werewolf. Did you kill it?
Mm-hmm.
It murdered folk, devoured sheep, ravaged the farm. Oh, what a relief that's done with. I thank you. If you wish, I shall give you a trim. I just need a moment. My hands are still shaking.
What's a barber do on a farm like this?
He shears sheep, because sheep are calm, unlikely to scream at him if a lock is out of place or a color a touch off the desired shade. And here, no one threatens to shorten you by a head if you trim a bit too much.
Somebody threatened to do that to you?
To me? No, but, well, one hears things. I found it impossible to work under incessant pressure. When I saw the notice, urgent specialist sheep shearer sort, well, I didn't give it a second thought. And it was pleasant at first, but then that werewolf appeared.
Take care now.
For you, Witcher, that werewolf, my, he'd have devoured us all.
Witcher, there's a good chap. Thanks for the help.
Move it.
Ha ha ha!
is.
I can't help it. I've been like that since I was a tot. Maybe it's because my mom...
Gentlemen,
come for you.
Why men throw their lives away attacking an armed witcher, I'll never know. Something wrong with my face? Lake Merton wrote about, gotta be. Nice place. Pretty as hell. Thank you.
slow now.
Dragonid nest. Need to destroy it.
Go, go.
Slow now.
Brrrr.